London, and your 20th favourite tune this year comes from Sven Fate. Comes in at number 20 for 1994. Sven Fate's The Beauty and the Beast on IQ Records, and that version we've just experienced mixed by C.J. Bolland. At number 19, Infrequent Oscillation. Remember going mad to this? Yeah, Burning Fights. Some of the best tunes of 1994, there's one I won't remember, Infrequent Oscillation. I remember dropping that at Mayday, and then it changes into that middle section, then the organ comes back in at the end there, and the whole place just lifted off, yes. Burning Five, that's called on Important Records from Infrequent Oscillation. And time to remember what was in the charts back in 1993. The Prodigy's One Love was at number 20 then, and at number 19 back then was Capricorn's at 20 Hertz. That was a monster tune. This year at number 18 for 1994, Cosmic Baby on the Hard Trance Tip. This is Fantasia. Yeah, 1994, I think, has been the year in which hard trance has really kicked off, and that is one of the great ones of the year on Logic Records. That's Fantasia from Cosmic Bebe. That's a number 18 in the Experience Top 20 of 94. Hard Sequence, the Lenny Austin Serious Team at number 17 with Dancing Nations. That is on Fire Records, yeah. And last year at number 18 in the chart for 1993, Nikolai was there at 18, Ready to Flow, and Capella, You Got to Know at 17. Remember them? Yeah. At 16 last year, Sappiano with Sputnik's Sunday. Sappiano had a big hit this year, didn't make the charts. This did, though. Underworld at 16, Dark and Long. Whoa. We'll be right back. that pumps along with so much power, really. Interesting use of the flanger there from Underworld. That was a massive tune on Junior Boy's own records this year, voted number 16 in the Experience Top 20 of 1994. That is called Dark and Long, and it is long, so I'm afraid I'll have to fade it, otherwise I won't be fitting in the whole 20 in the 2 hours here. At number 15, Jones and Stevenson. This is an anthem, isn't it? The First Rebirth. Jones and Stevenson's rave anthem of the year, really, the First Rebirth, followed up by the Second Rebirth, which was the same, only different. That was on Bonzai Records, and it makes number 15 this year in the Experience Posse Top 20.
The Experience hits you harder.
And at number 14, Hard Floors, Fish and Chips. Floor at number 14 in 1994 with Fish and Chips on Hard House Records, and looking back to 1993 at number 14 we had Loop Zone with Megahertz. Remember that tune with the sample from the time signal on the radio. 15 last year, XED and Wheels of Motion, and at 13 last year, Resistance D with the Human EP. That was a monster tune. Can you remember that? Yeah. This year we had at number 13 your 13th best record of 1994. It's another hard trance one. Another success for Bonsai. Blue Alphabet. Cyber Trance.
Some human beings believe in six dimensions. Others try to understand the six. We'll show you the way to the seventh dimension.
Never backwards, never to the seventh dimension. Whoa. That's Blue Alphabet on Bonsai Cybertrance number 13 in the top 20 of 1994, yes. At number 12, an absolutely monster tune out of the UK, Lazenby's Sacred Cycles.
And nobody teaches them to be tolerant, and nobody teaches them to be respectful of the other's religion. These things are simply not talked about. And still, nobody is intolerant. In fact, nobody thinks in terms that the other is other. This is a totally different vision. My approach is that you have to drop. Thank you.
music for the brain from unknown structure.
Yeah, another banging tune from Frank Thurbita. I think it was 2 or 3 years ago that I first played a track by Unknown Structure on the radio, and I referred to it in my announcement as Music for the Brain. That was sampled by Unknown Structure and released on that record. Nice one, yeah. Unknown Structure, Music for the Brain at number 11 in the Experience Posse Top 20 of 1994, yes. And last year's number 12 was JD's Plastic Dreams, and at 11, Ramirez Al Gallinero. Keep it locked, crew. We got the top 10 after the news. The remix from Headman of Work My Mind, a remix by myself and Pete on Millennium Records, and that came in at a number 10 in the top 20 of 1994 for the Experience Posse, as compiled from the top 10s that you've sent in to me. At number 9, a breakbeat track from DJ Force and Evolution. Happy uplifting break beats, Raining Smiles, that is called from Night Force Records, from DJ Force and Evolution, and it comes in at number 9 in your top 20 of 1994. Let's take a look back at last year. At number 10 last year, we had Good Man giving it up for 93, and NIP Collective at number 9 with Brainstorm. Last year's 8 was Sven Fate's L'Esperanza. This year at 8, Secret Cinema, Timeless Altitude.
This is BFBS London. We'll be right back.
Remix of Secret Cinema's Timeless Altitude on Music Man Records. It's just that organ riff so infectious, just bounce on that all the time. Every time, really, just eating and drinking and doing the sort of things you do at Christmas, but that's what it's all about, isn't it? I've got to say massive respect to all of the Castle House crew at Vipperfoot Monster Night just before Christmas on Friday. I had a wicked time, I tell you. At number 7 in the top 10 of 1994, Union Jack's Two Full Moons and a Trout Monster. That's the big one for Platypus Records. Two Full Moons and a Trout from Union Jack coming in at number 7 in the Experience Top 10 of 1994. And as we look ahead to number 6, things get a touch harder. Cyril's Magic Journey. This is on Friends Record. It's Janet Is Waiting For You.
I've been waiting for you.
self-respect out to all of you across the world, in the Falklands, in Belize, in Cyprus, in Hong Kong, in Gibraltar on the case every week, in Hanover, in Braunschweig, in Munster, in Hamburg, in Berlin, in Dusseldorf, in Cologne, in Bremen, wherever you are. Thanks very much for all the support and for being into some serious music. And number six of the Experience Top 10 of 1994, Cyril's Magic Journey. Janet is waiting for you, whoever she is. That's on Friends Records. At number five, in comes Nostrum. This is Brainchild on Time Unlimited. We'll be right back. And in the Experience Top 20 of 1993, in at number 7 was Humate with Love Stimulation, remember that? At 6, Memorizer and Flying Memorizer and Hard Floors, Hard Floor Experience was at 5. Energy 52 was at 4 with Café Del Mar. This year at 5 in the Top 20 of 1994, we've just experienced Nostrum and Brainchild on Time Unlimited. And this was at number 4, a groundbreaking record, I think, for Dave Clark. Dave Clark's Wisdom to the Wise on the Red 2 EP on Reload Records. A monster tune marking a new direction, I think, for techno music in 1994, and voted by you lot as the fourth best tune of the year. At number three, we turn to an instrument from Scotland, an instrument which launched DJ Perplexa. We'll be right back. 1994. At number two, we feature a sample from Jim Morrison.
The music was new, black, polished chrome, and came over the summer like liquid night. The music was new, black, polished chrome, and came over the summer like liquid night. The music was new, black, polished chrome, and came over the summer like liquid night. The music was new, black, polished chrome, and came over the summer like liquid night. Thank you. The music was new black polished chrome and came over the summer like liquid night.
The record you voted second best in 1994, Emmanuel Top and Turkish Bizarre on Attack Records from France. Time now to run down the top 20 tunes as compiled from your top 10s that you've sent in to me for 1994. At number 20, Sven Faith's The Beauty and the Beast. At number 19, Infrequent Oscillation with Burning Fibes. Cosmic Babies at 18 with Fantasia, and at 17, Hard Sequencer, Dancing Nations. Underworld at Dark and Long at 16 with Jones and Stevenson, The First Rebirth at 15. At 14, Hard Floor, Fish and Chips and Blue Alphabets at 13 with Cybertrance. Lazenby's Sacred Cycles at number 12, and Unknown Structure, Music for the Brain is at 11. Headman, Work My Mind at 10. At 9, DJ Force and Evolution, Raining Smiles. And at 8, Secret Cinema with Timeless Altitude. Union Jack come in at number 7 with Two Full Moons and a Trout, and Cyril's Magic Journey, Janet is Waiting for You, is at number 6. At 5, Nostrum and Brainchild. And at number 4, Dave Clark with Wisdom to the Wise from the Red 2 EP. Perplex is there with The Acid Folk at 3, Emmanuel Top at 2 with Turkish Bizarre. So what's number 1, crew? Yes, screams of pure delight. At number 1, your best tune of 1994, Cherry Moon's House of House on Bonsai Records. We'll be right back. voted number one tune of 1994 from Bonsai Records, House of House. That's from Cherry Moon. Yeah, it just remains for me to say, really, respect to all of you, I think, who understand and appreciate what I do and the music I play. Thanks for all your support, enthusiasm and encouragement. And let's look forward now to another massive year in 1995. Keep it very safe. Bye.